There I am again. I would like to show you a few improvements that I have installed at the printer. These have already improved the printer results. I do this with the smartphone, because then I can better go to the parts. And then start at the back. There I printed a frame brace. It is installed here. The white part. This took 9 hours of printing time. So it was quite long. I'm pushing this back. Then here is a second part. This also serves for stabilization. It is installed on the poles. Also at the front. At this point, I installed a belt tensioner. This is quite handy, because otherwise you do not get as tight as it should be. The fourth part is a belt tensioner, too. This is pushed through here. To tighten that. Then I still have printed this part for the fan. The air is blown all around. And last I just put up here the holder for the plastic wire. But I'm not satisfied yet, I want to see if I can find others. Then another important info, perhaps you know it already. I had made the mistake. Here below. The bracket at the motor. You have to push this out so far that a gap is created at the bottom on both sides. This gives you the advantage that the rod is fixed in the hole above. I thought, why is there a gap, but I just did not push it out far enough. Now we can look at the left side. There it looks the same. I will put all links to Thingiverse under the video, so you can print them. I hope you like my video. Please rate the video or subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.